a young J.R.R. Tolkien helped unearth a Roman sleep temple in 1928, where it is likely that he read or discussed inscriptions regarding a cursed ring called the Ring of Silvanus, which may have inspired his work on the epic novel The Lord of the Rings.